I'm José Sáez, and I'm the CEO and founder of ElevenYellow. I consider myself a nerd. I spent most of my youth in the computer. I've been forced to change a little bit, slowly, because now I have to do some business things, and I found people much more smarter than me that can program much better. But yeah, when I was, I mean, my youth was mostly in front of the computer. So ElevenYellow is a venture builder. We have a team composed from different areas of work where we just test ideas until some things work, and when those things work, we grow them a little bit and then we spin them off. We do work a lot with blockchain, and I think it's going to change the financial world as we know it in the next 10 years. For the first time in history, we're able to own digital assets. Before, you would have a third party that's a custodial of an asset, and you could access it online, but you didn't actually own the asset in the same way that you could own your wallet. We try not to do things that are boring for us. That's the first step. And then, in terms of the market that we choose, we always look for things where traditional investors are scared. We do it as fast as we can, as ugly as we can, and bring it out to the market as fast as we can. And there we get some feedback and say, hey, there's something to explore here. This is what happened with our exchange, cryptocurrency exchange. We did a small test of just one cryptocurrency change to another, just one pair, bring it out, see how the market reacts, and we said, okay, yeah, this is something we should push you just by looking at the data. I just wake up every day and this is what I do, and this is what I like doing also, like it's kind of my hobby also. If I weren't getting paid in any way, I would still be in the computer doing different things.